All right, hey guys, so here's a little quick video to show you guys how to get the Diancie from GameStop. You have to go to GameStop and get a certain code and then come back and do it on the mystery gift. The Diancie, the final chance to get the Diancie will be this Sunday, I believe, 11 something. I have to check the date, but today's Tuesday. It'd be 11:20 something. Yeah, hold on. Well, 11 calendar. Let me look at it. So 11:16 will be the last day to get this Diancie. Oh wow, should it run on the fucking thing? Cause I'm stupid. All right, I'm gonna get it via internet. Actually, it's via code. So your battery runs out, you will not be able to get the Pokemon. So yes, it's fine. I'd like to connect to the internet. We'll enter in the code. Alright. Hopefully nothing happens to my 3DS capture card before Omega Ruby comes out, because I don't want it to fuck up. H7AY. Then YWDD JE2E. Remember, this code will only work for me since I'm using it 2E. Let's get this Diancie. At this Diancie, you are able to transfer from X and Y to Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire and get the Mega Diancie Stone. I don't know if this is Shiny Diancie or not. Could be, couldn't be, I don't know. Come on, give me the gift, oh yes. Oh yeah, Diancie, so powerful. I know this isn't going to be a very long video. I am having, oh, there it is, I already had a Diancie. This is not the shiny one, it doesn't look like. But we did get the Diancie, so that's good. So let's go back in game and we'll go and check it out. This will just be an easy little video for you guys to see. Go through here. Come on. Alright. Pokemon Center. Hello, baby. Got the Diancie. Let's look at it, see if we got any good stats. A modest would be nice. Whoa. Please wait, sir. I apologize for stopping you suddenly, but the Pokemon you just received is surely the mythical Pokemon Diancie, isn't it? Diancie, a sudden mutation of a Carbink, the probability and mechanism of its origin are still veiled in mystery. The Pokemon Diancie is synonymous with beauty. Oh. Its body absorbs light in perfect balance and gives off a radiance that looks like nothing in this world. In order to see that beauty, our master has been looking for Diancie for a long time. We are also very keen on taking Diancie to our master. Desire kept us going and led us here. Let me get straight to the point. Would you kindly give us your Diancie? Do I get it back? I'm gonna look this up really quick. Do I get my Diancie back if I give it to the butler? Pokemon X, not C, Pokemon X and Y. I did not expect this. I thought it was just going to be receiving the Diancie and then that's it. All right, let's see. You mean release it or trade it away? You don't have a Diancie anymore? They probably just say, like, we can't take it from you, that's very nice, but we insist, blah blah blah, you keep it. The butler and maid's master comes to tell you that the Diancie is yours and he'll find his own. They leave, not sure. Okay, so I'll give it the Diancie. Oh, I'm so glad you're so understanding then. I was gonna say no. Master? I'm sorry for troubling you. You I truly appreciate your efforts in seeking Diancie for me, but what can you truly value? What can truly value is not something you can get by depriving somebody of a relationship. You should get it by your own actions, by your own efforts, or sometimes simply by your own luck. Then it will have true value. To be honest with you, I envy you. More importantly, I'd like to congratulate you on meeting Diancie and becoming travel partners. Congratulations. Legend has it that Diancie protects its travel partners from accident and illness. I wish you good luck and hope you can keep traveling together. You too. Sorry, I shouldn't have kept relying on you, but please help me find my Diancie. My pleasure, sir. Alright. A little event. That was kinda nice. So let's check out this Diancie, see if we get anything amazing. It's level 50 and has an item. So it looks like we have gentle natured Diancie. That could be cool. So I have Diamond Storm, Moonblast, Reflect, and Return. And I have a normal gem. Alright guys, well, because of that, I'm just going to end the episode there. If you appreciate this little, semi-update thing, let me know by leaving a like, and I will see you guys later. Remember to get your Diancie before Sunday, or last day Sunday, so you can transfer it over to Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire and get your Omega Diancie. Later, guys.